This is Jacob. We are going to show you how to get these banners, and this is Minecraft Xbox 360. I'm going to show you how to get these. So you can do this in any mode. So what you will need: all of the tools, a vine, a stack of these, a light gray banner, and a crafting table, of course. So you place it on your crafting table. This is what you do. So you grab your light gray banner, do that. You place red like this, okay? And then you put it back to Zach in, and then you get your green. And then you place it like this. Whoopsie, like that. And then you should get this. And then put it back in and get your yellow. I think just one right here. And then you should get this. And then put that there. Get this, your ink sack. And then get a vine. And then get this. And then whenever you got this, put it in the middle. Grab your ink sacks. Put them on the full outside of this, like that. And then, here you go. What looks the difference? See? And then this is what it looks like when you place it. So that's how you get the red lights in Minecraft. Anything, PC, anything that you have those things in, you can do it. So, and then you just mostly just put these stone slabs, make that, then put the chisel, then two of this, then black stain, and then put the banner on some both sides. But what they know, whenever you drive, you can't tell the difference. So that's a pretty good thing. So yeah, if you guys didn't know about that, then I'll see you all later.